A very good morning, all my lovely students. Welcome in my class, grade 5. This is your social studies class. I am Ojashvini, and today we are going to start a new block, beginning of a settled life. So guys, what is our today's topic means name of lesson plan. So our topic is lesson plan 1, beginning of farming, and our aim is describe how farming changed the lives of early humans. To complete our today's aim, we need some resources. So, our resources are S1, Excel content book, notebook, pencil, eraser, etc. What you needed during this class. So, what are our today's keywords? Means our topic moved around. Those words are known as keywords. So these are farming, domestication, settled life. So it's time to start our today's topic with this question. So guys, what do you do with the seed of a mango or an orange? Yes, this boy is eating mango. Very good. We throw seeds after eat mango or orange or other fruits. Is anybody here who save these seeds? If your answer is yes, so tell me, what you do with these seeds? Generally, we all have throw it, but this is wrong. We should throw these seeds in the dustbin, or we should do with this seed what? Wait, I will tell you, but in next slide. As you know that we eat fruits and throw seeds. And what happened next? If we are throwing here and there, that can be make dirty our surface or our environment. So what could happen if you threw the seeds in the soil? So guys, if we throw seeds in the soil, they grow into new plants. Soil means, you know, here you can see this picture. Is it? This means possibly how early humans began to grow food. So let us learn more about how early humans began to grow food in class today. So do one thing, open your content book, then open block 4, beginning of a settled life. There is a story, a small story of Rolly and her family. So read that story carefully. In place of story, who is this boy? Oh, this is a early age boy and typing something in his stone computer. So we should know, what is he typing? Printout, but blank printout. Oh, it's time to our bonus question without any alarm. So, what is our today's bonus question typed by this early age boy? Yes, our today's bonus question is, what do you mean by sapling? Now, if you don't have content book, you can read the story of Rolly and her family here like this. Above emojis is reading. So take your time, guys. I hope you all have done. So tell me, what was the story about? Yes, the story was about a girl, Rolly, and her family. They were early humans who lived thousands of years ago, and they were living life of hunters and gatherers. Remember now, hunters and gatherers means who are hunting animals and collecting or gathering edible things like fruits, berries, nuts, fishes from rivers, etc. Then, what happened in the story? We read a story, we know that what was the story about, and the story is about Rolly and her family. So, what happened in the story? Okay, Rolly ate some fruits and threw the seeds in the soil. Soon they saw a new plant growing here. It's magical. No, guys, it's not magical. We already know that when we are throwing a seed in a soil, it can grow into a new plant. Look at this picture. Is it? And Rolly and her family, they were hunters and gatherers who went place to place in search of food and shelter. So now we will do a general discussion. General discussion means you read the story. Now I'm asking question. You will discuss with yourself or if somebody else around you. So, what did you find interesting? Yes, in this story, what did you find interesting? So, we found that new plants could grow from seeds in the soil. See this, GIF? Small seeds changing in a small sapling, then a plant, after that a tree. And this process is known as seed germination. Guys, you know, early humans might have realized that they could grow new plants by sowing seeds in the soil. Is it? And thus farming began. Okay, so what did the early humans discover? Few seconds I told you now. Yes, very good. Early humans discovered farming and they started agriculture. As you can see on your screen, then, one question is here. How did early humans begin farming? So, early humans grow new plants by sowing seeds in the soil. Soon, they began to collect and spread seeds on the land to grow different crops like wheat and barley and eat them for food. Is it? You can see this image, how they are sowing seeds and cutting their crops together. Man, woman, both are working together. When they growing crops, so what do you think? This agriculture or starting of farming change their life, or still they are living in the caves? Is there any change? So tell me, how did it change their lives? Yes, after started farming, they did not have to roam around in search of food, and they began to stay in one place. They also tamed and kept animals like cattle, sheep, goats for food and carrying loads. They also grew barley, maize, sweet potato and wheat. It means now their life is getting good or improved. This image is of jungle. One hut is there. Okay. Cow and calf. Pig. Goat. Dog. Okay. This picture reminds us farming. Farming means, as we study, that they started agriculture and farming. Farming and agriculture means, growing crops and taming animals is known as farming or agriculture. So remember, what does mean by farming or agriculture? So now they have a settled life. They can grow food. They did not need to move place to place in search of food. They can grow their own food. But after growing crops, the hunter and gatherers lived in caves. Do you think their houses also changed from that time? If your answer is yes, so how? Yes, they built huts to live with families near their fields. Once the early humans began farming, they must have wanted to live near their fields or crops. Why? It is needed for the safety of their crops. They can save their crops from wild animals or from the other groups of people who can stolen their crops or food, or wild animal can gaze it. So they began to build huts to live with their families. I don't know how they made their huts, but here some pictures are there. We can guess how they made their huts. Means collecting some sticks, branches and leaves, and first they create a stand. After that, they are covering with leaves. This is my guess. If you have your own, you can share. Okay, now it's time to your application. Application means what you learn in today's class, you have to apply in your writing work. It means application means your writing works. And your today's application work is study block 4 carefully, then finish S1 in good handwriting and do PQs 2, 4 and 5 carefully with correct spelling. Give proper distance between two words. So guys, I am going to stop my words now. Today we will meet again with a new lesson plan. So for today, thank you. Have a nice day.